Ryota Oshima, who is on the bench, he's only just come back from injury, potentially would be one that would start every game. Here they come though, it's a decent looking ball in, and they have managed to make the breakthrough, and it is the skipper, Yasuto Wakizaka, in the right place at the right time from close in. It was at a difficult height, but he managed to somehow get the right boot on it for the recent perennial champs. Let's look at the position that he takes up as well here, because Misha Shiro initially made the move towards the near post, but it's the midfielder coming in late. Fine ball as well from Ianaga. First touch was a little bit awkward. It almost seemed to